Okay, welcome to the show. We're your host with the most, the penis with the greenest. We're the team.
We're the House of Cringe. Welcome.
The House of, yes, the host of Cringe.
We are the host of House of Cringe. Yeah. Yes.
And today we're doing a Nuzlocke
We're doing a very interesting Nuzlocke challenge where we will both be competing to be the better Nuzlocke challenger.
And we're going to make up the rules as we really go along. The way I see it, every time we get to a gym, we have to beat the fuck out of each other and fight. So it's going to be a very interesting run. So far, I'm a bit ahead of this guy.
Through a tree. Well, probably because you're fucking skipping like a loser.
Because I'm fucking awesome. I already know. He's going like, there's a world inhabited by Pokemon. You're a fucking freaking... Michael's a fucking asshole. That's what he's telling me. He tells me that I'm going to be the better one. I know he's probably telling you that that's a lie.
What? Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
There. See, I'm already freaking light years ahead of you.
Cool.
I'm fucking... Mike. Okay, so we got Mike and Cock here. Which is actually our real names right here. Mike and Cock.
We just Cocky. Kinda,
yeah. My full name is Bukaki.
It's a very exquisite name.
Yeah.
Your parents were always very strange people.
Yeah.
So we're trying to speed each other? Is that the point of this?
No, the whole point of this is to see who can fucking Nuzlocke the shit out of the other one.
Why are you trying to move so fast?
It's because I need to go in the future. I need to freaking be like 5 light years ahead of you. You need to be like 50 feet ahead of your opponent. Like, look at me. I'm just fucking killing it.
This has been like the first fucking 3 years training my one Pokemon until he reaches level 5,000.
No, because I'm going to put in a rule where we can... Let me see. We can only get to level 15 before the first gym.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, so then we won't get too overpowered.
Mike, go see the clock in your room, honey. Fuck you.
I just did. I'm a good boy. See, my mom already came.
Your mom's a pervert.
You're my mom.
Fuck you.
Now you see, this is how you get in the opponent's head. You gotta make them realize that their mom doesn't want them to set the clock as much as you need to. Crap, you're catching up.
Same fucking speed. It's literally a second behind, you ass.
Fuck, you're catching up. Catch up to this, dickwad. I'm about to go some RPG freaking speedrun. Quick games done.
Hold on.
Quick games done quick, motherfucker. Oh, wait, I forgot to do that, actually. Shit. There we go. Okay, I'm at fast speed. Okay, I'm good. Now the text will be moving lightning fast. You see this, people? This is like some speedrunning shit 101. This is how you know you're going to be the winner. Shit. Nah.
Gotta fix my dick.
Shit.
You know, if I really wanted to, I could easily punch you out and...
Just say, like,
I get cold clock, you would take the entire lead, or I could easily just take the control away from you.
You know what? I could just cheat like a winner.
Cheating is what winners do.
See, I just did some. You see what I just did there, guys? That was some speedrunning shit right there. I didn't go up to her room, I went up and then down, because then you're closer to the door to exit. But he would not know this, because he's not the. The look of like anger and tiredness on your face.
I think it's more tired and like laughing at how retarded you are.
Oh god. Hello, you over there. Help me. Let's see. See, so I have a few minutes to go pick out my Pokemon.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Dude, either die or fucking let me help him.
Either die or let me help him.
Yeah, sure.
See, look at how fast we're going here. We're, like, moving through this lightning speed. So this is a big strategy here, where you become a dick and kick the Pokemon that's powerfuler than your rival. This is the natural trope of the villain.
I've already moved past you.
Oh, fuck! Damn
it! Stop using Growl like a dumbass.
I didn't use Growl.
How the fuck are you not one yet?
It's because Treecko's fucking weak.
Well, it's not my fault you picked the weak-ass Pokemon, alright? Why'd you pick the green Pokemon?
Because he can easily beat freaking Roxanne. Fuck! No, you're already so far ahead.
Bax.
Okay, so we got a new Pokemon.
Bax.
We got a new Pokemon over here, and we're gonna get him a better name. We gotta rival this shit up. Let's see. Dio. We got Dio Brando here.
Your name of character is Dojo. Dojo characters.
I was gonna name one Green Day and just make it a grass Pokemon.
No.
Green, like give him a bunch. Shit. Oh no, he's gonna get the. No, wait, what? Okay. I guess the shoes don't come into play now. Fuck, he's already so far ahead of me.
Oh fuck.
Haha.
This doesn't count, right? Does it?
Huh? No, not until you get Pokeballs.
Yeah. At least I'm gonna be further ahead in leveling than you.
At least I'm gonna have a higher level than you, because I'm fighting a level 3, son.
That's what you think, but you're wrong. That only gives like 2 XP. Mine gave 5.
That's what you thought, but you're fucking wrong. That's the pooch. That's the Poochina. Fuck. Now look, guys.
Oh,
this
yeah,
is where...
shit. We gotta grind up. I gotta grind him up before I meet May, don't I?
Yeah, just a bit.
Because May will kick my ass if I don't.
Okay, guys. Here's a speedrunning tip. When you're speedrunning, you always want to go to the Pokemon and get your free potion.
Fuck potions.
And that's what somebody...
I want a potion, I get one on the PC like a real man.
And but that's what that. Somebody who doesn't know what speedrunning is would say. But I know the speedrunning way, so if you just follow my quick and easy guide to speedrunning...
If you'd like to know, Cody's actually a bitch.
That insult, what the... That insult, if you would like to know, my cohort is actually a big bitch. Like, literally, in heat, wanting the dick. That's
I'm
why...
I'm gonna heal my Pokemon up real quick so I can actually be stronger before I start Misty.
Oh,
May.
God.
It's not Misty, it's May.
May.
What am I talking about?
They're both basically the same. They both want that ass...
They both want that, dick.
Yeah. That ash dick.
That ashy dick.
Yes! Okay. This is the part of the speedrun where, the speedrun gets really speedy, so I don't think you'll... Yeah, the people at home are gonna have to watch it from my perspective and know, like, how crazy this shit's about to go.
You'd like to know the right screen is the one that has the bigger dick.
I'm gonna put my screen...
We've actually compared dick sizes, and I know for a fact that mine's bigger.
Actually, that's wrong.
Come on, Bax.
That's wrong. Bax. Wait, I like how we both have, like, 3-letter named Pokemon.
You can't, you know, you won't believe what it's gonna be like when I name my, give him a second name.
Big cock. Fucking. Shit. Fuck. But you see, that was a rookie mistake. You don't approach her from the behind, because then she has a level 100 Charizard.
Sorry, but, I do everything from behind.
I'm gonna have to tell the maid. I'm gonna have to tell.
Oh shit, she has a fucking. I forgot that she has a.
Yeah.
Fuck.
She has whatever you're weak against. She's the typical rival. That's why you have freaking typical rival, like.
Just keep hitting.
Hitting.
Come on, May. Fuck, that was a critical.
Oh, be careful. If you die, you die for real. Oh shit, you're. Okay. No, you can't do this. This could be
time for a critical.
Fuck!
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 Bax fainted. We lose. I lost.
Okay, so that's the end.
Yep.
Oh, and wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Do you want to retry?
Wait. We can retry, but first let me see if I actually beat her.
I want to see you lose.
I'm not even
thinking. Hey, Cock. Oh, your name's actually Cock?
Yeah. It was because I was too fast. I was too lightning fast. Okay, so we got Jigglybutt here versus Dinglehop. So, first thing we got to do... Now, as you see here, this is where the potion comes in handy for the one who was actually prepared for this. Oh, shit. Okay, fuck. This is where everything comes in handy for me. I'm... See?
Get another critical hit. Switchick. Fuck.
Ta-da! Okay. And...
Okay, let's try this again. Let's do another run-through real quick.
What, another one?
Yeah, let's restart again, because I'm not used to doing Nuzlocke. And you're fucking rushing me. You're just like, gotta be quick.
Speedrun one. The speedrun Nuzlocke, where you have to beat the game while fucking glitching it out.
Okay.
Okay, so Dio Brando's level 7, and everyone's dead. So, time to reset this world, because, apparently... Here's what we're going to say for the lore of this universe. Mike, in all his glory, went upon May from the behind, and Torchic then fucked him up. May then began to...
So he took my Pokemon, by the way. That's why he was fighting a Torchic.
Yeah.
He died.
Yeah.
Sadly.
And she raped you from the behind, basically.
Yes. Because... She then shoved her Mudkip up my ass. That was a very sad day for Mike.
Yeah.
Okay, let's restart then.
Welcome back. We're still on the same episode, I think.
No, this will be the entirely new episode.
Okay, then we're going to end this episode. See you in the next episode. Okay, let's just click start.
Fuck, what did I do?
All right.
Let's start.
Alright, welcome to Speedrun 101 Championships.
Welcome to the battle of stupidity that we are going to commence in.
So, if you weren't here for the last episode, which you probably were here for the last episode, me and Michael here are playing a game of Pokemon in a Nuzlocke run-esque style, where the only rule is your imagination, and that you can't get past level 15 before the first badge.
Oh. Now what happens if we do go past 15?
Well, then we get anally raped by the Pokemon gods.
Because they don't exist.
Yes. Except for Arceus, he still exists.
Fuck Arceus.
So, Mike comes back from the dead.
Mike has been reborn in this world.
So, Reffle G. Okay, so we got Reffle G and Mike. Okay, so far, Mike has the lead here. He's got a good 5-second start, which is actually pretty good in the speedrunning community. That's what we call fucking pushing the A button.
That's what you call fuck you. We get the poster of that PC like a fucking... And stop your bitch ass.
And see, that's where his strategy comes to fault. He thinks that that's actually going to work. Now, you see how he follows his mother into his door. That's how you know.
What you don't realize is you're a dumbass. He doesn't realize your mom locks you to go into the door no matter what. You have no choice.
Well, as you know, in the speedrunning community, we call that an excuse.
You can call whatever the fuck you want to call it, alright? I'm still winning. I forgot to get the PC potion. Oh, there we go.
Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to move it fast. Clock has stopped. We're starting it. Shit! Okay, come on, Mom. Shut the fuck up. No, fuck! Damn it. Okay, so what we're going to have to do... Shit. Damn it, fuck. Okay, so this is the part where your mom tells you to come over and watch your favorite porno with her. In the speedrunning community, we call this incest.
Yeah. That's what we call it.
And in the speedrunning community, we also call it getting the fucking lead on your opponent. Now,
I also call it the fact that you're a bitch.
This is how, like, we've degraded ourselves. Shit.
Okay, look, I got locked in
with the character. And you see, he's still going in for the new move of talking to the Pokeball. When he could go downstairs and have her just run up on him.
Fuck you. I like to talk to my bitches alone upstairs in their room.
And little did he know that the way you really get to a woman's heart is to know her parents. Okay, so to the bitch's heart, now we're talking to Midget Girl. Midget Girl's telling us somebody's getting fucked up in the fields. Here we see Professor Bitch getting fucked up by a Zigzagoon. Okay. There we go. Okay, wait. Have we explained the rules of this game?
No.
You're a fucking dick.
I do.
Every time.
It's not my fault you took the lead, alright? If you want me to, you know, not kick your ass in this game, well, you would have,
That's what we call in the speedrunning community a threat. Do I have to report you to good games done awesomely? Quick. Shit. Damn it.
Trico is weak as fuck.
Exactly. See, in the speedrunning community, this is called having a head advantage. Also, we have to name
you
all
have
our
never got a head.
I see that fucking smirk on your face.
Take a low blow.
Yeah, that was just a low.
I perceive Trico.
Hick G.
His name will be Zax.
Zbaz.
Zax.
You're just gonna put like all Vax, Zax, Nax. Shit. Shit. Okay, and
how are we basically at the same level?
Shit, we're at the same speed. But, oh god, you're going faster, actually. Yeah, you're going faster, fuck.
That's what I get for having better jeans.
Better jeans, that's what you get for having better pants, man. Okay, so, there's two different battles going on. I'll tell you which one is the important one. The one with the Mudkip, okay? Hijik is gonna go all the way.
Dude, you just got stringed attacked.
I don't even think you know what that means. That's what we call in the speedrunning community. A good 1-2, purple nurple. We call it that because then we fuck shit up because it makes us twice as powerful. It tries to slow us down. Oh shit, you bitch. You're taking the potion already. Okay. Okay. Shit! You're so far ahead. This is like not right.
This is like the greatest rivalry ever.
Just like, I just imagine like if they're in the same universe, they're just following each other. Like they have the same costume on and everything. They're just like, I gotta be the very best, and the other one's just like, fuck you, dude. I'm gonna be the very best.
They're sitting on the bikes, each other punching each other.
Yeah. Like, when they get bikes, they're just gonna, like, try to kick them out from under each other, hit the spokes. Like, eat shit, Bagatron.
Bagatron, that's a nice name.
Yeah. At least it isn't Cock. Cock.
I wonder who was called Cock last.
Yeah. It was the one who fucking gave you the cock. Remember that?
No.
I do. We can replay.
I remember you won. I don't remember you giving me any cock.
Oh, that was after filming.
No.
Even though it was like a 5 second...
Even though we only like took a 5 second break.
Yeah.
You want to end up like that one scrawny one and the one fat one from that Mario cringe video we watched? That Mario Party cringe video we watched? Because that's where this is leading to with all the smack talking going on.
Did you take my fucking star, bro?
Did you take my fucking key?
dude, you took my fucking key, and he just, like, slaps him.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That was a beautiful video. Speaking of cringe, how bad do you think the creator of that the song was whenever he went like, oh, I would like to give these guys my permission to go use my song. And then he goes and looks on the channel and just sees freaking...
He just sees all our shitty content.
Yeah. What do you think he says whenever he sees all that? Shit. Okay, so this is what we call in the community here. This is what we call in the Let's Play community, smack talk. And then bringing it down with other smack talk. With other people.
Approaching it from behind like usual.
Well, now, see, that was where you go wrong. You gotta approach her from the front. You gotta let her know that you're there. You gotta make yourself present. Shit. Zigzagoon, we got Torchic. Okay, I feel like we're rushing through this. We're, like, making Pokemon the fastest it's ever been. We're gonna be freaking breaking the sound barrier here in a second. And we're not even, like, doing the turbo speed. Are you really concentrating on this? Holy shit, every time she gets a critical. There she is. There's the girl of our dreams.
Fuck, went to bag.
I see. This is where the whole enchilada gets put in. Now, just for those who don't know, Mud Slap is actually an easy way to help lower accuracy from the enemy.
Woo, level 7. Beat that bitch.
See? Accuracy down. Accuracy
You're
down.
You're pretty good.
Huh?
I'm telling myself I'm pretty good.
I thought you were talking to me trying to...
No, I was trying to butter you up so you lose this fucking fight like you're already losing.
Nah, I was just taking down her accuracy. Check it out. I took down her accuracy 2 levels. She's fucked up, man. She can't do shit.
I totally agree with you.
Yeah, totally amazing, isn't it? Don't you wish you had this skill where you didn't have to use one potion, brah? Don't you want to step up? Get into
that? Nah, I'm good. As long as I'm winning, that's all that matters.
I don't know about that, man. You're going a bit... Shit! You're too far ahead. As soon as I get the running shoes, I'm gonna fucking just bolt through this. Usain Bolt. I know, like, everything... Shit, there's a sign. Wait, could this be, like, a speedrun Nuzlocke?
It's basically been a speedrun Nuzlocke, yeah.
We're just, like, fucking pushing the fuck out of each other. Shit. Ugh. Ah, sure. In case anyone's confused about this, this is a... Let me see, what are the rules of this game? Okay, so he got his Pokeballs, so... It goes like this, the first Pokemon on any route, you can catch. But if you faint it, you can't catch any on that route. So he can go here or the top route. Shit. And now he's getting the runny shoes, so I'm fucked. Shit.
It's B with as how you're on running shoes, right?
Huh? Yeah.
If you're lying to me, I'm gonna hurt you. Okay.
If you're lying to me, meanwhile she's just like, press B to run. Remember to...
Well, I'm wondering if B is the actual B button on
it
here.
It is.
Okay.
Yeah. It's not, because we're not playing an emulator.
Right.
That doesn't exist. I don't even know what that is.
Alright. First Pokemon. Bug type. Fuck. Totally needed that.
The weakest fucking type in the game. You can get a... Well, no matter what, it's still gonna be shit, but Dustox or Beautifly. You can either get the shitty moth or the shitty, butterfly. Shit. To think you have your only Pokemon now, please go get them horny.
Okay. Yay, got my first Pokemon.
Okay, now here's what we gotta do. Shit. Oh, sweet, Zigzagoon. And it's a female, so we have some variety to our team here.
Mine's a female too, jackass.
Huh?
My Rumple's a female too.
Oh. You think that's so special?
Yeah, I think it's special.
Are you trying to get to the feminist audience here? Are you trying to get
What the fuck was that whole thing about you having a female Zigzagoon?
Trying to honor.
I want to hear your bullshit, alright?
I want to hear your bullshit. You're just going to start like a campaign against me in the Pokemon.
I'm the Donald Trump of this campaign, alright? You're Bernie Sanders, I guess.
Hey, look. You could have caught a Wurmple if you just waited. You could caught another Wurmple.
I'm just grinding.
Yeah. Let's see here. And we got some variety on our team, boys. This is how you start it. You get Wurmple. He gets Wurmple. And what we're going to do... Okay, and we got to name him something. So let's give him...
Ziggy. Why didn't you show a Pachinana?
Pachinana.
Is Cherex P in this game?
Huh?
Is Cherex P in this game?
No.
No.
Sadly. That's in Alpha, Omega, and Ruby, and X and Y, which is fucking overpowered, dude. I had like... I basically let my, Sceptile. I had a Sceptile. I just left him in, like, the front lines fucking eating shit. And then everyone else just got, like, level 50. Okay, now I'm gonna catch my first Pokemon over here. Oh, and I got a Poochyena, so...
Wait, you can do that?
Yeah, you can... The top route is a different route.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
So you can do that.
I'm gonna catch another Pokemon, then.
So we got Poochyena here.
I think now that we're out of the opening, we kind of stopped giving a shit about who, what speed somebody's at. Now I'm just grinding.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do after I get freaking Poochyena on my side here.
If I find another... Rumples don't count, right?
If
I find another
one. If it's a duplicate, no. Then you can't... Ooh, shit. Oh, so you got Zigzagoon and a freaking Wurmple. Man, your team is really shaping up now.
Fuck you.
At least you're like...
I'm at yellow. I'm gonna call it Wurmple or a Bax.
There we go. Wait.
Shift to Wurmple.
You named them all like three letter words, actually.
Guess what a Zigzagoon is we call it.
Zap. Let me see. No.
You'll find out shortly.
Zax. Z-A. Wait, wasn't that already... Jesus, you have a weird naming scheme. I think it's actually... You're basically doing it like they do in the Pokemon manga, where they just have like a weird... Geo-fro.
Zigzagoon was caught.
Okay, Geo-fro. Okay. So far, I have Hijik, Ziggy Piggy, and Geo-fro. Zax. Zax Bell. You know who's got the power. You know who's got the big old dick.
Let's go heal my Pokemon.
Let's go freaking grind the shit out of everything. So remember, like, 15 is a level cap, though. We have to make sure we don't go past that.
Alright, fuck you.
Alright.
Word of advice. Fuck you.
Good. I'm glad we had that talk. Oof. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so dupes claws in effect, so if I find something... Also, that's... Okay, so now I got a low tad here. So that'll come in handy later in the game here. So we're gonna take him. Shit.
You're saying that like as if you don't have a choice at this point.
Do what?
Either way, you're gonna have to take him if you don't want anything new from that route.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to take him under my wing. He's level 4 at least, so he's gonna be.
There's a part of me that wants to, like, really hurt you. I don't know why.
Just because of the competitive edge here. Freaking tension is rising.
I can just take your controller
and shove it up my ass.
Essentially. Good luck winning with it stuck up your butt.
What if I was still, like, getting more Pokemon, like, getting farther and farther, even though it was, like, up my ass, I was able to, like...
It doesn't even matter, because I'm just gonna be grinding back here.
Well, I'm getting Pokemon and getting ready to grind. I'm getting, like...
You can grab whoever the fuck you want, alright?
Shit! Okay, thank God.
But once me and, once me and Zax...
Zax... How do you pronounce Z...
Zax.
X... Zax. But then Zax is pronounced Zax, because that's Zigzagoon.
Zax. Zax and Zax. It's more like an S. Or an X sound. Zax.
Zax. X.
I guess only somebody with a deep voice can understand.
I guess someone with a big penis can only understand.
Yeah.
Leafo.
I go heal him up again.
Okay. I have a pretty good team so far. What we have is...
It's a pretty shitty team so far.
I got Hijack, Ziggy Piggy, Geofro, and
Leafeo. Your team it's wipe, I'm gonna laugh my fucking ass off.
When I fucking eat your team for breakfast, that's when I'm gonna laugh.
Oh, because I'm gonna totally grind everyone up to 15?
I'm gonna fucking be at 15 before you can even think about what the level 15 means.
What does level 15 mean to you?
Exactly, you're gonna find out when you see. You may not want to level up too much though, because you still need to go through trainer battles. You gotta get like. Oh, and wait, what am I doing? I can go over here. Okay, people, watch this. This is how you do some grade A leveling. You're gonna get millions of levels up. You over here. You're gonna fight this guy. He's gonna tell you that he's gonna give you 5,000 experience for fighting him. You say okay, and then you accept his challenge. Now, if you say no, he'll, oh shit, what the hell?
You're fucking up.
Oh shit, they called, I think. Dude.
They did call.
Shit.
That's your fault.
You wanna. I have it on freaking vibrate. Not even vibrate. Why is it on ringtone? Fuck. Hold on, do you want to call them real quick?
No.
This is personal now?
Yeah.
This is how
I gotta beat you now.
This is like Griffith style fights. Shit. Ah. Jesus fucking Christ. So Hijik on my screen here, you may not understand what's going on here. I'm going for the old 1-2. It's a technique that my ancestors passed down.
Fuck your ancestors, alright? They're all a bunch of bitches anyway.
Well, they all got laid.
And? What is that supposed to mean? Of course they did. Everyone gets laid at least once in their lifetime. I hope.
I hope. That's how it works. They got laid, and then they had millions of ancestors to ancestrally have me. I don't know how it works. I don't know how fucking logic works. But I'm fucking killing it also.
You hear from Cody first, he's actually retarded.
You hear it here first, folks. From Michael. He has freaking...
Well, you see, it works for me because you said you don't understand logic. Doesn't work for you because you just outright said that you don't know. Fucking know.
I don't fucking know. Fuck, man. Ugh. This is how you know freaking friendships are on the line. When freaking a whole game of freaking, what is it called? Pokemon is getting in the way. Our eyes met, haha, with my Pokemon.
I have more bitches than you, so.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
And which one of us has the Poochyena, son?
Not me. You see? Weirdo.
See?
Yeah, we should totally play Pussymon. It's a fun game I found on the internet. I'm sure you'll love it.
Pussymon?
Yes.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm almost positive you're gonna love it.
I'm scared, actually.
Oh, you should be scared. You fucking should be.
Pussymon. It sounds like someone Austin showed me, probably, like, once.
He might have.
Oh, God. Drugs. We gotta get in there. I'm already at level, no, fuck.
I'm way ahead of you.
Well, I have more Pokemon than you, bro. You gotta step up. You gotta get...
I can get the next Pokemon when I fucking feel like it, alright? But I don't feel like it because I'm grinding, you bitch.
Ugh. You heard it here first. What the fuck is this?
My Dell Learning Center?
No, you don't... Okay, there we go. Okay, for some reason, we were about to get some information from Health Inter... Jesus fucking Christ, this video is going to be fucking 5 years long. I mean, we're just going to be fucking...
We could just live stream this.
This could be a fun... Yeah, that could be... Holy shit. Yeah, that'd be kind of like a fun live stream, like, server. Just watching two dudes go like, fuck you.
Just telling each other to go fuck themselves as they compete over their friendship.
Yeah, over their friendship.
See, the thing is, I don't play Pokemon games regularly. You do.
I don't play it regularly. I haven't, like, played it in a while, actually.
Well, I haven't played them, like, ever.
Well, then, I guess this is a learning experience. You're into JRPGs, though.
True.
So you got some experience with that, grinding and stuff. Shit, 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 shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, new rule. We can't do anything. We have to stand still for at least 5 minutes.
Yeah, I'm
until
good.
Cody catches up. That's a new rule, Nuzlocke. 2012, 2016. Fuck. I'm way like 5 years ahead. Or five. Ugh, fuck. Below. Eh. This is gonna be nauseating, especially when I'm like, throwing in, like, the freaking background with the freaking, layout. Fuck, fuck. This is what we call in the business the string bean, lean mean machine. And, by that, we're gonna be fucking up these wormholes. That's how this works. This could be like a fuck.
Dude, we both have a Zigzagoon on the field right now. It's freaking me the fuck out.
It's freaking me the fuck out.
No, my Zax died.
Oh, God.
This is your fault.
It's because you saw two Zigzagoons. You just couldn't handle that much.
Oh, well, fuck it.
Well,
I only need two grass types anyway.
You grass types?
Yeah.
You mean, bug and grass? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta release them in the PC now. You gotta go to the PC and then there should be like...
Mike's PC?
Yeah, and then just... Oh, shoot. No, someone's PC.
Deposit item. No.
It says someone's PC, you go back.
Deposit item. No.
What are you trying to do?
Toss.
You're trying to deposit...
Deposit.
You're trying to deposit... Deposit item.
I'm trying to get rid of this fucking Pokemon.
Oh, you press B. Press B, and then someone's PC.
PC.
And then go to deposit.
Move Pokemon.
Yeah, remove Pokemon. And then go up to party Pokemon. Like, yeah, you're good. And now.
Fuck. Fuck.
Okay, now release. It's so sad just to watch him just like, he died in the wilderness.
You know, a part of me doesn't actually give a fuck. I don't really care. I don't know why. I think I'm a heartless bastard.
Jesus fucking
Christ. He was too weak anyway.
Jesus Christ, Dio.
He should have survived.
If
he wanted to survive, he should have, you know?
You sound like the stereotypical, like, evil villain that Ash goes against. Like, my Pokemon are shit, so I go and beat the fuck out of them.
Wasn't that the black and white villain? Or whatever?
It was like,
was like, oh, strong Pokemon are the ones that I need. I don't need weak Pokemon.
That was Diamond and Pearl, yeah. Where he was just like, I hate everyone.
New route, let's see what I get.
Also...
Oh, yeah. Poochyena. That could easily replace Zax.
You're already thinking of replacements? Jesus, you're heartless. He can be Pax. Pax.
Motherfucker, don't tell people what I'm gonna name them.
I think they understand your naming scheme here. Plus, it makes sense on different levels.
I should have named him Wax.
Wax?
Instead of Bax. I don't know what I was thinking.
You were trying to honor, what's his face?
the original backs.
Yeah.
Alright, I think he's weak enough to use a Pokeball now.
This is what we call in the industry a good... Oh, here he goes. Oh, he caught him.
What, you think I wasn't gonna catch him?
I have bait.
I'm catch him, bitch. I'll catch him all. Since you ruined my current name, I had to rechange it.
Yaks.
Ajax. He's a very wonderful creature he is. He won't die like the last pitiful bitch I had.
Meanwhile, I really want to see some fan animation of you just fucking beating the fuck out of Zax. Just being a
I'm just gonna. I need to see like a picture of me with sunglasses on watching Zax die slowly, and just got this face of disappointment.
Jesus, man, that's heartless. It just like
feels because this. Like he's like looking at me like, did I do at least a little good? And I just look away.
Yeah,
and he just dies.
He's just like. I loved you.
I just wanted to prove myself against this Wingull. It's like, the fact that it was a Wingull makes it even sadder, you bitch.
I was never the strongest. I was always the runt of the litter. Mike, I thought you saw past that. You were just the first Pokemon on the route.
You were just the first Pokemon on the route.
I loved you.
Well, I didn't love you.
I knew you were worthless from the day I saw you. You're like smoking a cigarette like an evil villain.
And I knew you were worthless the entire time.
You like just throw the cigarette at him.
And I knew you were worthless the entire time.
Yeah. And then he just like burns.
And he just catches a fire. He's like,
ah! Oh shit.
And those Pokemon just look at him and it's like, come on. It's time for us to go.
The other Pokemon's just like, he really fucked him up. They're like scared.
They don't know what to think.
Yeah.
At least Bax is getting stronger. He's making Zax look like a bitch. Oh, you learned Poison Sting. Nice. That's really gonna fuck you over in the long run, Poison Sting. Watch. That's basically my big winning move.
Who did I get a call? Who did I get a text from? 907? Is that yours?
No.
Who is that?
Poison Sting.
I don't even know, man. Okay. Wait, did I heal? Okay, so yeah, we healed. I'm actually seeing like a little pattern that I'm doing now with this naming, because you have AX. But you're gonna run out of letters eventually. You only have like 27.
Don't worry, I have a plan for when that happens.
You're gonna use like freaking numbers. 7x, 6x, 2x.
I have a plan.
You're gonna kill all the Pokemon with the letter. You're just gonna like, yeah, we don't need this letter. We don't need this one.
He's weak anyway. We don't need him.
Jesus, you're like an evil villain, dude.
I have the voice for it, so I mean.
I'm gonna be the stereotypical hero. I'm gonna feel up Wally's asshole.
I'm gonna become the more popular one just by sex appeal.
Sex appeal?
You'll be surprised by how many times it happens.
I really want to see it. Just like every day. Oh, Roltz. I wish I could have run across a Roltz. Fuck him. Fuck this kid.
Level 10. I wonder what your hijack is at.
He's at 9.
What a bitch you are.
That's only because I've been taking it easy, son. I've been trying to make sure I don't go too powerful on you. I don't want to break you just yet. I need to, like, bend you a bit.
I would say yes to that if I wasn't fucking you up right now with my Pokemon.
Oh, yeah. Let's hear it. Let's hear this. Everybody, come in. Get close. We're going to learn something. We're going to learn, like, a few things from Mr. Mike here. We're going to learn something from Mike and Ike's.
The fuck are you talking about? Am I supposed to be teaching you guys a lesson?
Yeah, teach us a lesson. Let's hear it. Let's hear it, Mr. Zax and Bax Nax.
Basically, all you gotta do is look over to the left screen and see why he's a bitch. And see why I'm doing everything right.
That doesn't explain anything.
Explains everything.
I want to see a whole written PowerPoint. I want you to have, like...
I'm not going
to
write a fucking PowerPoint for you.
5,000 pages.
I don't write PowerPoints for teachers. I'm not going to write one for you, all right?
You're going to make
it... If it's a 100, like, great thing, I'm still not writing. I don't give a fuck about PowerPoints.
See? And this is why you got to stay in school, kids. Or else you'll be... You know, I'm about to be raped. Okay. So here's how it works. You have to write a 5,000-page essay on the power that you have.
On the power of love.
And that's the power of love. Don't even know how it goes. Also, this is a new route, so I get a new Pokemon. So let's cross our fingers. It's...
A Wurmple. Disappointment haunts all your dreams.
And this is what happens when you're a fucking disappointment. We're gonna fucking...
I hope you crit it.
I do. I'm gonna kill it. I don't want it. I'd rather not have this thing in my life. So
good.
I'm just gonna fucking kill it.
I want you to know that, I'm gonna totally kill your entire team with my Wurmple.
Out of spite.
I'm gonna team wipe you, yeah.
Just like...
Max is gonna kick your fucking ass.
That was like his cousin. That I just killed. Cheat.
Go, Max.
Yeah, there's more Wurmples coming out of the hinges here. And Ziggy Piggy is just freaking eating them for breakfast. I guess you wouldn't know that because you got your freaking Zigzagoon murdered.
If you'd like to know, my Zax is currently level 10. You can go fuck yourself. Ziggy Piggy is a stupid name, by the way.
Nah, it's a cute name. Ziggy Piggy.
I don't need cute, I need strong. I need warriors.
See, that's where the warrior part comes in. You wouldn't expect a man named...
Look, a fucking Ralts.
See, that's
gonna Ralts right into me. It's gonna waltz right into my face and make fun of me with that fucking tongue of yours. That tongue head of yours.
It just starts, like, licking your dude. Like, freaking beats the fuck out of Bax. Oh, there goes Bax.
Yeah, I'm not gonna even attempt that.
Yeah, he can only use growl.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna face rape him with Zax.
Zax Bell. You know who's got the penis. You know who's got the suck that. Fuck Wurmple! He's the first on this route, too.
Go ahead, kill him.
No,
kill
I'm gonna catch him. No. Fuck, it's so hard.
I caught Ralts, too, man. Fuck.
Wurmple's a fucking piece of dick, dude. I'm just gonna catch him so then he can't fuck over anything else. And I'm gonna put him in the PC so we can fucking rot.
You know if you caught him the first time, this is where you had the duplicate law and you wouldn't have had to fuck with him again?
I know.
And you totally fucked yourself over on this route?
I'm a fucking dumbass, dude. I wish we could just rewind it and just go back and be like, fuck.
Yeah, if only we were on an emulator, but we're not.
Yeah. Emulators are for wusses, man. Yeah. Emulators are for big, fat, floppy pussies.
Yeah, what he said.
You want me to get those... Let me see, what was it called? Let me get some napkins for your big, floppy pussies. Have you seen that sketch before?
No.
It's Whitest Kid You Know.
Yeah, I haven't seen too many of that. Oh, of them.
I love them, dude.
I need to start getting IX.
Fuck turd. There we go. Okay, so welcome our new member of the party, Fuck Turd. Along with Leafo, Geofro, Hijik, and Ziggy Piggy. See, I have a very all-star lineup.
That's cool with my lineup.
Fuck. Did you just become a trainer? We're both beginners.
What a bitch.
Yeah. You want to go trade Pokemon? I have a level.
Zigzagoon? Yeah. Like Zax? Go fuck yourself, kid. I see how it is.
You're going to fuck him up. Just go like, I see how it is, kid. You want to use some pussy ass shit? Just start like rubbing his shit in the Zigzagoon. Just go like...
I'm gonna throw my dead Zigzagoon at you and make him more worthless he was in death than he was ever in life.
Jesus! You could have had, like, a bachelor's degree. You could have had, like, a master's in
Pokemon. All worthless.
Yeah. And this is how freaking Hitler... Well, there that goes.
That isn't good.
Yeah, it's fine. It's just gonna break everything. But yeah, everything's just dying over here. Also, he had a master's degree in freaking law and medicine. And you let him die. He was about to cure AIDS.
And?
Cancer.
I don't have any of those.
He was also gonna cure male pattern baldness.
Okay. What?
Why aren't you caring about him? Do you know how much the world needed this man? This zigzag goon?
I didn't need him.
You needed him. He, in the future, you're gonna go bald out of spite. Or God's gonna make you bald out of spite because you killed Zigzagoon.
I didn't kill him. He died because he was too weak to survive.
Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck that. Fuck that phone. Fuck my phone. Fuck me. Not really.
You bitch. I'm trying to get to a fucking HP center. Can't you see that?
Can't you see that I'm playing a Nuzlocke run? Am I getting it fucked up?
Zigzagoon.
Zigzagoon?
Oh, yeah. Fuck. I've got Baxels out.
All your Pokemon are fucked up.
That's why I've been trying to get to a fucking thing. I didn't think there was going to be another bitch who was going to try and fight me.
I didn't think there would be another bitch. Oh my god.
Triple hit.
Dude, this is like... Do you still have your potions, right?
No, I used the last one.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Switch. Oh my god. You're making me cringe over here. Jesus.
This is an intense battle. Can you run in it during a trainer fight? Or is that like not allowed?
No, you can't, sadly.
Fuck.
What if she just gets a critical off on your... Oh my god, dude. I think you
mainly... Why didn't you poison, fucker?
She lowers your attack, dude. You're not gonna be doing jack to her. Oh my god!
What?
He just critical hit me to death! I was like at full health. Fainted. I was at full health, too. He was just like... Fuck that guy. I lost my second strongest Jesus.
I'm trying to think of what I should do. I could definitely sacrifice Ajax.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, Ajax is dead. Send out Bax. I've never done a Nuzlocke before, and I don't think I'm doing a very good job at it.
What was your first clue? Oh
my! The fact that all my Pokemon keep dying.
Oh my god. You're so close. Jesus, your Bax is fucking them up.
Good job, Bax. I love you.
And this is the moment.
Zach grew to level 11. Neat.
Me.
Zach's on quick attack.
Well, he's fucking dead, so he can't learn
last
shit.
Last time I was about to use who?
He still has one more dude. And plus, use a poison on him, because he's a grass type. I think that would be best. Yeah.
Critical hit.
Yeah, super effective. You're good.
I probably should have sent Ajax out.
I'm just hoping that he uses freaking... He gets a critical... Damn it. Then you could lose more.
I don't even have a team to fight the person.
Is there one more person on that route? I don't think so, but... Oh, look!
What? Bax is evolving?
Yeah. Bug Pokemon evolve really early.
Fuck yeah.
But they also...
What does he evolve into?
He evolves into either Silcoon or Cascoon. And I can...
I don't know what either of those fucking are.
Let me see. You're gonna evolve into a freaking, butterfly.
Nice.
Yeah.
Do we still have all the same moves? But I'm just a little bit stronger? Harden. Yeah. Nice. Everyone loves Harden.
Now you can use that for defense. Which it actually probably would come in handy if you could actually...
I need to heal my Pokemon.
Also, you need to get rid of, what's his face?
I'll get rid of him. Let me just heal up all my Pokemon.
I'm sorry, but your other Pokemon's dead. I just put him in a little casket.
And I tried to heal him up, but now he's a zombie. You have to take him out back and blow the brains out. Here's a shotgun. Yeah. Here's two cartridges. If you fail, you're going Barry too next time.
Next time!
On Pokemon.
Pokemon Z. Yep, there he is. He's dead.
Pokemon.
Release. He's dead. Okay, so Ziggy Piggy is dead. Let's give a moment of silence to honor the fallen.
I'm not doing as well, but my Pokemon are stronger.
Ugh.
The ones that survived the training are stronger.
The ones that actually survived training are the strongest. I think that's how, life works. Sheesh.
The ones that did end up surviving are definitely the strongest. Alright, we're back. Sorry for that little inconvenience. I'm gonna take a call. I've met my dad now. That's nice.
He's a nice guy. He's gonna teach
I spend more time with this dad than my real dad.
Jesus. Is this gonna be like some therapist stuff?
Yes. If only we were on a couch. Come on, Wally.
Are you gonna bring that up again? Are we gonna have to bring this
up? Yes, the fact that we're sitting on a bed with no back support is pretty pitiful. My back feels like jello right now.
That's why we need to go and invest in a futon.
Get your fucking rolls, you lucky bastard.
Your first fucking... Actually, maybe he's playing Nuzlocke. Now that I think about it. Think about it, because it's only the first Pokemon on the block.
Yeah.
He's fucking genius.
Well, I mean, he only got one Pokeball. I mean, you don't want to waste that shit.
Yeah. What if it was just a different...
What if he could spend hours out here waiting for him to get a good Pokemon?
Yeah, he's just
He's like, no, it's not Rolts. Hold on.
I heard about Rolts.
I heard they're really good. He's like, dude, they're not easy to find. Let's just go back. No, it's 7 hours later.
Yeah.
It's like, dude, I think I saw the Rolts. Oh, wait, no, it's just the apple.
That was just an apple that kind of looked like Rolts. By the way, how are your Pokemon? You're like,
I got two of them. Both of them are badasses. One's already evolved from being a pussy ass
bug type
centipede.
Yeah, pussy ass centipede.
Yeah. How do you have a level 5 Cascoon? And it took me to level 11 for him to level up or whatever. Huh? Level 10 for him to get evolution.
That's because freaking levels in nature are shit, and it doesn't make any lick of dick sense, as the kids say.
It's not like a dick sense.
Yeah. It doesn't make any sense at all. So that's why I'm winning so far.
Winning?
Yeah.
How the fuck are you winning?
I'm far ahead, bro.
Pokemon are still weak as shit.
I know they are. It's only because they got fucked up because Fucktard here fucked me up. And also I gave him that name out of hate. Not out of love. Fucktard. You can have Fuckturd if you want. I'll give you Fuckturd. I see how you really like the Fuckturd types.
Yeah, I'm good.
I love how Bax is just... Oh, damn it, why couldn't I get a Shroomish? He evolves into freaking fighting plant. Fuck. Imagine how long this fucking video is, by the way.
Yeah, we just upload the entire video. Nobody will even give a fuck.
Nobody would give a fuck.
It could be the longest video yet.
5 hours of nothing but Pokemon! That could be the day of Pokemon, Sun and Moon come out.
Mm-hmm.
Just this video. Oh, fuck Breloom. Or Shroomish. Fuck, he's gonna kill me.
Yeah.
I know you're trying to hide your sympathy. But it's really hard to... Fuck, man. Fuck.
What doesn't kill me makes me strong. So when's when's my next evolution for this bastard?
Which one?
Cocoon, motherfucker.
I don't know. 14?
14? Are you fucking serious?
it's something really low, because he... Bug Pokemon are fucking dumb, dude. They're like,
He is only level 7.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bug Pokemon are, like, the weakest, because they, like, level up faster than, like, other Pokemon because they're so weak, basically. The only Pokemon that's different than that is that new, Fire Pokemon that evolves at level 65.
What doesn't kill me makes me stronger.
Doesn't mean I'm horny when I'm alone. What doesn't kill me makes me hornier. Put it in my ass. Sorry, I can't fucking...
I think it's... You just like assholes and being horny and sex jokes.
Dude, that's like what makes the world go round.
But you need diversity, bro.
You need diversity.
There's other things to make the world go round, like money and power.
And diversity.
Diversity and hating and hatred.
And power.
Let's see what my first Pokemon is.
You can't catch
them. Roll all duplicates.
Yeah.
I already caught one of these motherfuckers.
Shit. Duplicate claws is a good one, especially because of all the fucking Wurmples. Fuck Wurmple.
Why are there so many fucking Wurmples?
It's because they just destroy nature, and then they just, like, stay in it for so long. They're basically like the AIDS of the Pokemon world. They just, like, grow and, like, mass produce everywhere.
Dude, this Poochon raises his attack so much, it was almost actually about to fuck me up.
What if he just did it one more time and he just out of spite got a Howlin' and just did one fucking one man punched you? Fucking just smash through your freaking defenses. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hey, bird.
You actually
Tallow.
Got
I got a good Pokemon.
Fuck.
Oh, I hope I don't kill him by accident.
Come on.
Fuck.
One more hit, just give him a good old tap. Good tap on the noggin. Wait, you're on the wrong pouch. Yeah. Okay, you're good. Okay, we're good. We're
through. Fuck. Yeah, like another move that... Oh, absorb.
Yeah, plus I wouldn't do a lot of damage because he's freaking... What is it called? Why couldn't I get a Meryl? I love Meryl. They're full of freaking fun.
Could I do one more absorb, do you think?
No. I think you would fucking kill him, to be honest.
Quick attack?
Quick attack is about, like, the same amount of attack as pound. I think you should just try it. Go for the ball.
I hope it is. I hope it works. Yeah!
Now we have nothing. You don't have any Pokeballs either now, I think.
Can I just go right back there and buy some more? Oh, man.
No, you can't buy them until after the Pokemon Gym. Because, I don't know, they don't sell them, I guess. Or do they? Do they?
Everyone hates tax.
Oh fuck, I'm getting fucked up by a Meryl. Everybody hates what?
Everyone hates tax.
I think everybody does hate taxes. Or do you mean like tax?
I mean tax as in my fucking tallow that I cut.
Oh. That's what you named him?
What do you think I named him?
I thought you decided to go on a different naming scheme.
No. Why would I do that?
Why? It's so original. It's just put axe and then their letter right in front of it and you're good.
Oh man, look at all these Pokeballs I'm about to buy.
Oh wait, you can buy them there?
No, I can't. What are you talking about?
Shit.
Damn. I thought it was a Premier Ball too. Nice. Thank you. What a nice person.
Yeah, that's the Pokeball that actually makes every Pokeball miss. No.
I caught a Lucario with a thing.
What?
With a Premier Ball.
I don't think you can catch Lucario in the wild.
I did, because I was playing with a randomizer one time.
Shit, we need to play with a randomizer.
It was hilarious.
There's like Lucario's.
Basically, I try to grind him up as much as I can, but you only learn a fury attack.
Jesus, do you randomize like move learning too?
No. Or maybe.
What?
You dropped the controller.
Fuck. This is gonna be 5 hours of just going like insult, then slowly getting tired. Just 5 hours of just like that.
I had a water, but I don't know what happened to it.
I'm gonna find it like under my pillow when I sleep with like a letter that goes,
I wouldn't
fuck
be
you.
Surprised. Pack this motherfucker. Didn't work.
Critical hit. He's getting fucked up. You're gonna lose.
Go Zax.
Go Zax. He just gets fucked up even more. Boy, your Zax is really doing a pounding. I'd be careful though.
Boy.
Because he's doing hell. He's gonna. No, he fucked him. Fucked him in the ass. Look at this struggle over here of what's happening.
Their eyes are so fucking big.
Yeah, the freaking Wurmple. They have like... Fuck Turd, dude. He's not doing shit. He's fucking weak, man. I think I understand what you were saying about your Zigzagoon. Because Fuck Turd makes me like... It makes me believe that there's not even... like.
There's some Pokemon that you can't redeem.
Yeah.
There's no caring for them. They're either gonna get strong somehow or die trying.
Fuck Turd doesn't even fucking try. He just sits there with his big dumbass glazed look on his eyes like he fucking just hit a bomb.
Well, my Wurmple is currently a cocoon and he's gonna come out to be a beautiful butterfly.
He's gonna be exactly what everyone would ever want in a man. Except with a butterfly. I wish I could have run into a Slackoff. Oh. Ooh, here it is. This is the big boss fight. This is the part where we get to free.
Dude, you're literally just fighting a guy with one Pokemon that gets his ass kicked easily.
Exactly, but it's a big boss fight. This is the part. This is the gym battle.
It's a gym battle. It's a fucking Pokemon. It's a fucking mega battle.
It's a mega battle.
Omega or whatever. Aqua Laguna.
Aguna. Oh fuck, he's gonna fuck me up.
No, that's from One Piece.
Oh fuck. He's gonna fuck me up, dude. This is like the end of my playthrough.
That's fantastic.
At least I got farther than your freaking...
I think we're gonna go there and fuck this guy up.
You're like level 50 right now.
Yeah.
Which is not even loud in competitive play here. So you see what I'm doing here? This is called the Mud Slap Snacky Dack. Where the fuck is my
Dude,
wallet?
Dude, he's about to like hit you. With like one shots and shit. If you don't quickly.
Fuck. No, he can't do shit. Fuck. He lowered my accuracy to like -4.
Come on. That's what I'm talking about. You're about to get fucked up.
No, watch this. I'm gonna throw in Leafeo.
What the fuck did you just do?
What the fuck is happening? This isn't an emulator. Fuck.
Hopefully I saw my progress.
There we go. Okay.
Oh shit, we're still going.
Okay, we're almost... Okay.
I could actually use a bird type right now.
Alright, and here we're gonna go back in Hijik. Now you see, whenever I do that, it resets my stats. So then I won't be hurt with the accuracy loss. So then we come back and use some Mud Slap.
Use your flying attack to do a critical hit.
shit, he's fucking me up. Oh god. Look at how much damage he gave off on me by just one hit. This is why I need to freaking lower his accuracy to like negative 4.
Woo, Wurmple! I mean, Tex. Tallow. Woo. They're level 6.
Fuck! Dude! That's from 2 hits right there. Just freaking.
Oh. Hijack is down. Hecky. That wasn't that your main? Wasn't that your starter?
That was my starter.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's what happens if you rush too much and don't grind enough.
Fuck. You. You.
Hey, I'm just telling you, that's why I'm not missing a Pokemon. That's why I'm not missing my. That's why my starter isn't dead. Fuck Tar is the one that comes in and takes the kill.
Jesus Christ, that was fucking scary.
Yeah, we're haunted. Your house is haunted.
Probably.
Oh well.
The ghost of Christmas ass. Fuck you, fucktard. You don't. He didn't even gain a level from that.
Fucktard's just like, you love me now, don't you, motherfucker? He's like, you have no more choice than loving me now.
You have no choice but to love me now, motherfucker.
You don't have a choice.
Fuck.
Your beginner's dead, and now I'm just here with my big, giant centipede eyes.
Fuck this guy. I hope he gets raped in prison.
Dude, my beginner is dead. Yeah. He's like, oh yeah, I totally have like these like legendary Pokemons that could have threw it at him, but nah, you did a good job, kid.
You did a good job, I'm really glad. Fuck that guy.
Glad you protected me back there.
God damn, man. It's not good. As soon as you fight that guy, I think we're gonna be good for now. This is gonna be
I gotta fight him.
Yeah, then we'll just call it a day. And then we'll next freaking playthrough we'll go and freaking
get that gym.
Yeah, get to the gym and then do our mandatory battle afterwards, which is gonna be like a very interesting conclusion.
Experience.
Yeah, and I need to get rid of freaking Mudkip now, freaking Hijik. So let's get rid of him real quick and cry myself to sleep. Fuck.
What's funny is I'm still grinding.
What's funny is that you fucking destroyed my dreams, man.
I told you grinding was important.
I did grind for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I've been grinding basically this entire time. Quick attack, yes.
I've been trying to make it more interesting, man. I've been trying to get some character.
Oh, well, they were watching your screen. They're watching my screen to see if I lost Pokemon while grinding like a jackass. And which I did. But I didn't care because they're mostly weak Pokemon.
Wait, which one did you lose?
I lost both Zax and Iax.
Wait, which one is Iax again?
Iax was the Poochyon.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You lost your strongest, like, ear. Well, he turns into Mayenius, so he's fucking badass.
He would have been helpful, yeah, but Zigzagoon wasn't that much.
He fucking died. My Zigzagoon just got like one hit KO'd by a crit.
Yeah, he's a dark type, which would have been really cool to have, but nah.
Fuck. I have Fucktard, Geofro, and Leafeo. So
why don't you call him Fucktardo?
Because he doesn't even deserve a cute like IO at the end. He's a piece of shit that ruined my whole. Like, as soon as he came into my life, everything went downhill. Yeah, everything went to shit. I went over here and I found one Wurmple. He was probably Fucktardo and I didn't even know it. And
he
then
was
I went
in disguise.
Yeah, he was in disguise, and then suddenly I knocked him out, and we went in here. And in this forest, the first thing that shows up is a Wurmple, which is Fucktardo. It was probably just him and his brother playing a prank.
Probably.
Fuck Fucktardo. He doesn't do shit, and he didn't even level up from a level 9.
That's
He's nice. Doing that out of spite. You know he has to. Bug Pokemon are fucking weak. They just, like, level up from, like, blowing on them hard enough. Fuck him, man. He's the...
I think in the end, I'm pretty sure everyone knows who the best Pokemon player is now. Because you've lost
no,
your
I haven't.
Beginner.
I haven't even lost yet.
You lost your beginner, though.
I lost him because there was a bit of a disagreement. We had to let him go from the company.
There wasn't a disagreement. The dude fucking died. Yeah, his chest ripped out.
Fuck!
He basically had a more
critical hit me!
Fucktard is dead. Dude, you do not have a nice life. Life hates you right now.
I gotta fight this guy. I'm gonna avenge Fucktard.
Tala was leveling up quickly, dude. Do birds Pokemon just level up quickly?
I don't know. I know Bug do.
Is he just going up, like, extremely fast?
Fucktard fucking ruined my life. I'm gonna go to an Alcoholics Anonymous. Fuck. Now I have a freaking...
You only have 2 Pokemon left. I got 3. And they're all stronger than yours. Do you even have anybody to fight? The Rock? Roxanne? Or whatever her name
is? I do, but he's freaking... He doesn't have any moves yet. He doesn't have his Zorb or anything. Which fucking... Just why? Why the fuck? Ugh. Fuck Fucktard. I tried to go and be nice and level him up and he dies in one hit from a freaking critical. Why do all my Pokemon fucking hate me, dude?
Yeah, I don't know. Talo is leveling up quickly. Like, basically everybody he fights is, like, really quick.
That's because they're all freaking Wurmples. All you have to do is peck them. You gotta give them a good peck.
Oh, yeah, but I'm also fighting Poochyons as well. 30 experience.
Wait, can we do something? I want to bring Wurmple back to life so then he can die. Like, can I just keep him out here? I'm gonna let him, like, eat shit and die.
Okay, go ahead. I don't care.
Okay, so...
As long as you end up releasing him in the end.
I will. Here's what's gonna happen. Welcome to the... Well, this is now... Since I've already finished my goal for tonight, we're gonna be watching, Fucktard die to numerous different Pokemon, alright?
Okay.
So this is for the audience members who absolutely adore Fucktard. Now we're gonna use a string shot, which does no damage, and we're gonna watch him slowly deteriorate.
Watch Fucktard win this match
by using like string shot.
Yeah, like Meryl will no longer be able to move, and it's like Fucktard's open for the shot. I just keep saying that Fucktard's open for the shot. Fucktard's open for the shot.
Fucktard came
in. Like, he can't progress anymore.
Yeah. Oh, I would love it if he did that. He would already ruin my life. He fucking ruined my marriage. My freaking children won't even talk to me anymore because I took him under my
wing. Dude, Tax is going to level 10 now. Jesus.
You're gonna fucking destroy... Oh, you're gonna destroy me, dude.
I am. I get nothing but a good Pokemon now. Well, I don't know how good a Wurmple is going to turn into once he gets out of that weird... How good a Bax is going to be once he gets out of that weird cocoon phase?
He gets confusion, I think.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's like psychic. Everything that's psychic is like awesome. Except if it's like a dark type. Oh, fuck. What are you doing, you dumbass? You have the shot. Don't use defense curl. I'm giving you free EXP.
Yeah, you start using defense curl the entire time.
I haven't done shit to you. Fight, you dumb whore.
His attack won't go lower.
Fucktard, you ruined my life. You fucking ruined my life. He won't die now. He's probably like, hey, buddy, can you take it easy on me now? He's like, oh, yeah, sure, bro.
He's like, dude, I'm just trapped here in this, like, a corner. I can't attack you anymore.
Yeah, I can't really attack you right now. I'm just leveling.
How do you fail this much? I don't even know. Is this, like, it's not even possible, is it?
Oh, I bet as soon as I, like, switch in, he would have, like, attacked and, like, one hit KO'd with a critical. He would just been like... Muriel, what are you fucking doing, dude? Shoot him. Stab him. You already have a high enough defense, you dick. Kill this fucker. You fucking...
That's really sad.
I just want to watch Fucktard die.
6 level above this tower. Let's see if I win. Yeah, I think I won.
Meanwhile, he just gets like a one-hit KO. Please, Meryl. What the fuck are you doing, you dumb psychopathic
I'm trying to get them all up to 11.
Yeah, you fucking blue Kirby lookalike motherfucker, kill him! There, was that so hard?
Guess so.
Okay, now I'm gonna go heal him again and cause him to die again. And I will continue to do this until you get to the place where you're supposed to be.
There, attacks at level 11.
Let's see.
Gonna go back, heal him up. I think I'm doing a much better job than you, yeah.
No. You do not have the freaking satisfaction that I am having right now. This is literally ecstasy.
Probably because I don't actually hate my Pokemon, I just don't like the weak ones. You might call it heartlessness, no. But you're the one being the one that's torturing in Pokemon
no,
to death.
No! It's not my fault! You know what
happened? Yeah, I gave hope to Bax, alright? Bax and I are okay. I gave hope to Wurmple and he turned into a cocoon guy. Calicoon or whatever. Silicoon.
Think about this. As soon as I saw this fucker, my life went to hell. I got one hit KO'd like every single time after that. I lost freaking my starter. I lost freaking Zigzagoon. I lost my virginity to a big, very fat man. It was a very sad time.
It sounds sad.
And it's all because I met him. Fuck turd.
Come on, attack. Yes. No, you're
this
not dead
game,
yet.
Dude. Just one.
Bax is gonna be hard to level up, not gonna lie, because he's not strong.
He isn't, he's a bug, dude.
Yeah, he doesn't do a lot of damage.
Why isn't this dude attacking? Like, this Wurmple is the fucking dumbest.
Wurmple versus Wurmple. I always think it's funny when you see two derpy looking Pokemon square off.
Like Metapod or freaking Magikarp, like all of them.
Yeah.
Just have like a... Plus they're only doing like string attack. Neither of us have like... I'm not using any attacking moves because I want Wurmple to die a death without putting up a fight. That's what I want to do. Fuck, man. I think I'm going to make a song, actually.
About your adventures in this land.
Let's see. We're pulling out the guitar that we used for the outro.
Fuck.
Also,
I used Poison Sting again. Oh, it was his attack, man.
Here's a song I wrote.
Here's a little song I wrote.
I'm gonna sing it. Nope.
Don't worry. Be happy.
I can't even do it. It's freaking too late. Let's see. Upter the Dicky was very tricky. I met him in a forest and he fucked me and sticky. Well, I don't know. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Okay, I think I got it. Wurmple, fuck, tar.
Yeah, I still got another Pokemon I can recruit. It's pretty great. Because I still got it to that one route.
This is the end of my journey, and it seems Michael's has just begun.
In the end, I still beat you. I mean, you can still survive, probably, if you grind enough.
And so, my journey is over. And Michael
is... Oh, Bax is weak.
And Bax is about to get fucked up.
Go tax.
So now he's bringing in the tax. Now he's gonna get one hit KO'd. It's a sad moment. I lost everything I loved. My Zigzagoon. I lost my starter. And the only thing that I regret is not being able to kill my Wurmple more times. Like some poetry reading.
Yeah.
My Wurmple. I met him.
Can you, like, didn't you get hit? Like, what happened?
He got one hit KO'd. He just, like, I threw him out. I'm like, okay, Wurmple, or, like, no, not even Wurmple. It was a, what did he do? I can't even remember how this fucker died. It was probably from freaking frolicking through the forest. But Mudkip got one hit KO'd by a freaking, or three hit KO'd by a fucking, what's it called? Poochyena.
Huh.
Fuck him.
You let his thing get too high. This heck.
I know, but I tried to, like, turn it down with, what is it called? With, lowering his accuracy so he couldn't hit. But he had, like, freaking unstoppable.
Yeah, go back.
We're gonna watch.
Come on, Bax. Fuck. So close to getting another level up. I'm gonna go heal him again because he's at 10 HP. So 15 is the level cap till we get the first badge, right?
15 is the level cap.
Alright. I don't know if I'm gonna go above 11. I might try to.
I lost myself.
See, you never were at 11 when you fought him, did you? Your eyes took more than 9.
I kind of fucked up.
Yeah, you were on the same level as him when you should have been above him. And stronger than him.
This is how my story ends.
Yeah.
I sat there for years, slowly torturing my ever-dead Wurmple. I even forgot to fight that guy, because he looked like a blue fucking hedgehog.
They all look like blue hedgehogs. Zigzagoon.
Michael continued on his journey, and he fucked up some shit. But I
can just kill his Zigzagoon real
sadly.
Quick. Yes! Fuck yeah. I can level up.
Shit.
Right up to 9.
Bax continued to grow. While Fucktard continued to... Shit. Repopulate the earth with his zombie horde of fucking dumbass Wurmples.
They continued to grow in many more Wurmples. None of them ever growing to see the light of day as a Butterfree or whatever he
can. Yeah, as a Beautifly or whatever.
Beautifly.
And it's a sad day for us all when we realize Darwinism is a fucking joke. When Fucktard can exist in a world where Bax can live.
Bax beats Fucktard. That's we can all agree to that.
Yeah. Like, that's gonna be... Somebody's gonna, like, make a pairing of Bax X Fucktard.
Fucktard's on bottom, of course.
Yeah. Fucktard's on bottom.
He's a sub.
Oh, plus you're a female, too, so it's like a...
It's a very, very brutal, dildo raping.
Well, I would hope so. I don't want him to enjoy any moment of it. Fucktard is the worst. Of any Pokemon I've ever met, Fucktard is the worst.
I hope this guy has two Magikarps to fight. That'd be great.
I forgot about him too. Fuck.
He only has one Magikarp. Yep, there he is. Fucking Magikarp.
Level 9. Come on.
Nothing happened. Oh, he used Splash. Yeah, that should give him a good level up, right?
Yeah. I'm just gonna go put freaking Fucktard out of his Fucktard. His name's Fucktard, because he has no A.
Right.
But his nickname could be Fucktard. Let's see.
The greatest fight ever happening right now, in front of your eyes. Bax versus Magikarp. But nothing happened. Then Bax, you tackle!
Or release this fucker.
So Magikarp fainted. 37 experience.
Fucktard was released,
Sire
good.
Sire defeated Fisherman Darren. What the? Mike got 360 for winning.
You got 360 no-scoped for winning. He fucking hates you, man. He's just all on you.
I think I already earned back my cash from buying all those Pokeballs and potions.
Yeah.
Which is great.
Which is great because it's fucking... so sad. Oh, my life is over. I lost my starter. I lost my friends. I used to be cool in college. They called me Party Pete. But then...
Well, the funny part is, you never went to college, which means you've never been cool. So, how do you live with that one?
How do you live with that one? You know what? This is how the freaking shit gets started. You start stirring the shit and the freaking bubbles start popping up.
Magikarp.
Now I'm gonna
Geofro. I mean, yeah, if you level up, you level Geofro up enough, if you start grinding him up, he might be worth something later on.
Don't lie to me.
I'm not lying to you.
Don't lie to
me. He's a dark type. He can totally, like, do it.
He can't do shit. He's gonna be fucked up. Everything I know turns to shit. Everything I know. And you could have it all.
You know, I don't get why Poison's thing doesn't actually do anything. And there were poisons that might have hit him. Oh, yes! Yay. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt.
Oh, shit.
We're just doing Hurt by Johnny Cash.
Yeah. No, it's not actually by Johnny Cash.
Yeah, it's
Cash.
A cover, but it's his song. Yeah. You can't take that shit away from him. He did the best song.
He did the best. Nine Inch Nails. And you could have it all. My empire of shit. That's literally like
the
original
actual
lyrics.
Man. But he was like, nah, I'm gonna make it actually good.
I don't know. Nine Inch Nails is a good band.
They're a good band. But,
that cover, or that...
The cover's better.
Yeah, the cover's better.
You can't deny that cover. That cover is the shit.
Fuck. Should we start going real quick after we... Also, you need to get to the freaking one dude.
No, yeah. I still gotta catch another Pokemon, kill that route, and, all that. Wild Wingo fainted. Here, now that Bax is level 10, I'll, go heal everyone up, and, yeah.
What?
What? Bax is evolving?
Yeah, he evolves, like, level 12.
10.
Like, huh? 10.
Level
10,
yeah.
Holy shit, I thought it was later. Well, congratulations, you have your freaking...
I got a freaking evolved Pokemon now, sweet. And I got a final evolved Pokemon. Kick ass. Congratulations, you're back, evolved to a beautiful beat. Beautyfly. Bax is trying to learn Absorb, but Bax can learn more than 4 moves.
But Bax is a fucking piece of shit.
To make room to absorb.
Why
I think you're just mad
Bax?
That... What should I get rid of? String Shot?
Yeah, String Shot just, like, lowers...
Yeah, get rid of String Shot. Absorb is somewhat helpful. Poof.
Yeah.
And Bax learned Absorb. So heal them all up.
Fuck. What is my life?
You know, your fucktard could be this if he was better.
You know, your fucktard could be this if he was actually not fucktard.
Yeah, if he was Bax, people would love him. Oh, no.
What?
That accidentally kept pressing A.
That's why I press B as soon as, like, I press a yes.
Oh, I hope I have a weak enough Pokemon to actually catch a Pokemon. I'll keep it Bax.
That's some first world problems right there. I wonder if my Pokemon's a bit less, so then I don't fucking straight up murder them. Because you have level 10s, and level 30s, and level 40s.
Yeah,
and
I need to catch the next one that I find.
This is how my heart gets broken.
This is what you could have been, Wurmple. Look at the beauty that I am versus the disgustingness that you are. Eh, beauty in the name, bitch.
Oh, fuck.
You must have been fated to meet. May I ask you for a battle?
I think I'm just gonna save my game here, and I'm gonna enjoy watching you actually doing something worthwhile.
Actually doing a good run through of this game.
Yeah, it's very enjoyable to see someone actually do good, and you just fucking just... There we go.
Tackle.
Bax was a motherfucker straight. Bax was a motherfucker straight from Compton. Sipping on a dick and getting.
At least the hardest Wurmple has come from a little. Yeah. What's the beginning town in this game?
Little Root.
Yeah, coming he's straight the hardest, from the Little Root. He's the hardest motherfucking Wurmple out of Little Root.
Coming out straight from the Little
Root. Coming straight out of Little Root.
Route 101, better get some
of Wurmple with the heart as cold as ice or some shit, I don't know. I'm not good with rap lyrics. So straight out of Compton? Oh. It's been a while since I've heard it. Let's see if I can catch a new good Pokemon.
No, you don't.
Nope, I got this duplicate.
Yeah.
Because I literally just had a Pokemon. Can I run? I feel like running. Get away safely. Yeah. I'm gonna catch a good Pokemon now. Come on, good Pokemon. Come on, good Pokemon.
No, you already caught him. The hardest motherfucker.
Straight out of Little Root.
Nope.
All right, did I catch every Pokemon in here? Does a Pikachu spawn in here? I don't even Pikachu.
I think Slakoth and I think that's it. Slakoth and Shroomish spawn in here.
Which one's better, Slakoth or Shroomish?
Well, whichever one you get.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you tell me which one's better, just so I know which I could be disappointed in?
Let me see. Slakoth gets like really powerful, but he also like is lazy. So like he'll sometimes like skip a turn by like jerking off or something. And then Shroomish is like he's pretty weak whenever he's like small.
Well, I keep running into these Pachinas.
Pachinas. I don't know. But let me see. I'm too fast for them. Shroomish becomes a fighting type whenever he evolves.
Oh, really?
And then he becomes like really tough. Like you can
motherfucker. Trying to go. I think the thing is you kinda got like obsessed with getting ahead of me, so much so that you didn't want to like slow down and realize exactly how weak your characters were.
Exactly. This is gonna be like one of those things that people like study. God. What the fuck? This is like what people are going to study in the future. Like when they were
They look back and like, how should we do a quick playthrough of a Pokemon? It's like, there's no such thing as a quick playthrough of a JRPG. You know?
You have to spawn, you have to go and find everything.
You can try and race to the finish, but it's not going to work like you want it to.
Unless this was like the older games, which has a lot of glitches that I actually know.
Yeah. Because you were able to max your Pokemon out at the very beginning somehow, it's like with seconds of the game, like your beginner Pokemon, then it's not gonna work.
Fuck these Poochyenas.
They just want me back. Look at that face. That's the face of like,
come on.
You know you love me. You know you deserve me. I need to be in your group. Come on, you could do it. No one cares. Catch me real quick. It's like, sorry, just catch I can't. Me. Sorry. That's the same Poochyena. I keep running away. It's the same like, one. He's like, he keeps popping up like, yo, come on, dude.
Yeah,
You're strong. You can make me strong. Fucking Wurmple.
Hey, come on. I can be good.
Dude.
I'll be your fuck turd.
Dude, make me that. Make me that right there. He's like, dude, you can do it. You know you can do it. Like, I imagine Wurmple having a stoner voice.
Yeah.
He's like, dude, you can do it. I know you can make me that. Do it for me, please.
Like, no,
he's like, I don't want to live this life anymore.
I hate being a fucking worthless piece of shit.
Oh my god. He's like, dude, please, listen to me. I got a little bit stronger. Yeah. Listen to me.
I'm level 6 now.
I went and took care of a few of those Poochyenas that kept bugging you. Like, dude, come on. I can do this. No! Stop running away!
Stop running away from me. Am I ugly? No, I'm abnormal.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Like, I got some cakes if you want them. I got some chocolate. I know, it might be going against your diet. No, wait, no, no!
What are you doing? Why are you leaving me?
Like, are you sure something else bonds here? Because I've been running the same stuff over and over again.
Fuck! It's so hard to watch this.
Okay, I'm gonna go do the thing, I guess. Maybe they're up here.
No, there's like, I don't think there's any like difference rates or anything.
He's saying he's looking for a Shroomish.
Yep.
I still need to catch a Pokemon in this route.
Because you got nothing but dupes. Ugh. Fuck this.
Team Aquaground would like to battle.
Fuck this guy. He can eat my over fucking charged asshole, man.
Tackle.
This dude sucks.
Look, we're about to kill him.
I know. Because you actually have Pokemon that don't have a
Pokemon. Probably because I actually attacked him instead of trying to do some random weird
No, bullshit. I wasn't doing weird shit. I was actually attacking him. I was lowering his health as long...
Maybe they can get to level 11 like everybody else. Nope. You're tough. You got to pay 180 for winning. Well, you got some nerve battling with Team Aqua. Come on and battle me again. I wish you could say that, but I'm out of Pokemon. And hey, we have Team Aqua also after something in Rustboro. I'll let you go today. You're just playing that over me talking.
Woo! No, that was awfully close!
Because I'm fucking mad.
Thanks to you, he didn't rob me of these important papers. I know, I'll give you a great ball with my thanks. Obtain the great ball.
Fuck that guy.
Mike, put away the great ball in the Pokeball's pocket. Didn't that Team Aqua Thug say they were after something in Rustboro too?
My porn collection!
It's a crisis! I can't be wasting time!
Sorry about that for all the people at home. They probably hated that voice.
Who can deified it?
Nope, I already got you. But I changed Pokemon because I really fucked this Pokemon because you're gonna fuck that up.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
I gotta catch one Pokemon. Once I catch this Pokemon, we can call it the day.
We can call it a day. There's like... Fuck these Pokemon, man. They need to go and come straight from the underground.
Straight from the underground.
Young... Well, I can't say that, you know.
What, young? Oh, yeah, in the N-word.
Yeah.
You can say it. You'll be like John Tron. You just say it. No one cares.
You say it, and then suddenly an elephant sound comes over it. I bust a cap in that! Freaking love that.
There's somebody who's gonna bitch slap a Pokemon. Like right now.
I could probably like kill all these Pokemon and grind up till I get in one eye. No.
Oh god, that voice.
No, I can't do that. Because he's a little too strong for me. Shroomish! Yay!
You got emo boy, number 4.
He like, do you really want me? Are you really gonna take me?
And you just fucking straight up cap him.
He's like, yeah, we'll take you. Don't worry about it.
Be careful, that can like one-hit KO him, because that's poison type.
Yeah. That's not that strong. I think one more would be very... Hopefully don't crit him. Oh, don't crit.
Oh, fuck.
Touch the Dragon Ball Z.
That was insane. I'm gonna use a Premier Ball. Two. Three. Yay! You're mine now, Shroomish.
Jesus. So, we just went on a roller coaster of emotions.
Yeah.
Or at least I did.
I definitely made an awesome comeback.
As you see, this is a good lesson to all you kids out there on the
Never
truck.
Doubt Mike.
Like,
never doubt the hardships that I go through. The pain that I struggle with. You think it's easy being so heartless? I'm not heartless. He's looking right at the camera, by the way.
Yeah.
Like, you might think that my dislike for weak Pokemon like Zig, like Zax, or Pax, or whatever the fuck his name was, Iax, I think.
Yeah.
My love for them was deep. But my dislike for their weakness was even deeper. This is the fate that I must live as a Pokemon trainer. And I walk this road alone. I walk this lonely road.
The shadow walks beside me.
Yeah. Alright.
The shadow walks beside me.
We'll call it an end today. It's pretty late.
And it's been like 5 hours of just
Mike's
this.
Adventure will continue forward.
My adventure will continue forward, but
Probably not as impressive as my adventure.
Yeah, because I'm still freaking bummed out of fucktard.
I have 4 Pokemon. All of them pretty great. They're all pretty powerful. Not yet to 15, which is their cap currently.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty sure I'm pretty close to set to fighting Roxanne. It's going to be great. See you guys next time.
See you in the next episode. Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ, how long was
that? That was like an hour. That was like hours long.
1 hour and 50 minutes. 50.
Everything should be good. Welcome to the game. Like, overrate your family. Subscribe or firebomb your house. And if you don't comment, we'll burn the whole fucking family.
Okay, what the? The last one. We'll beat your head in.
Yeah. Well, let's just keep it rolling, okay? Yeah. We can use that as a mess up one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, go rate your family. Subscribe or we'll buy a bomb in your house. And if you don't comment, we'll beat your skull in.
Here we go.
That was beautiful.
Yeah. Let's play it back and see how it sounds.
Hold on.